So Netflix is in some serious trouble this time as they are now under investigation over their newest film. They are getting absolutely destroyed and for good reason. Hey, what is going on, everybody? How are you all doing today? I hope you all are having a wonderful and fantastic day today, and if not, hopefully you all will have a better tomorrow. So Netflix is getting exactly what they deserve. You know, they had this disgusting film put up on their platform that tries to normalize something that obviously should never be and will never be normalized. And they are continuing to take the heat. I mean, it was so bad that, you know, Cancel Netflix was trending on Twitter as number one. Number one on Twitter trending. But oh, it doesn't stop there. Oh no. Of course, you know, when you look at what's gone on here, well, now Netflix is under investigation over this film. Yeah, that's right. They are under investigation now. We're going to get to that in a moment, as well as how Tulsi Gabbard has come out against them, and she slammed them hard. Which we're going to get to what she said in a moment, but if you look at the Rotten Tomatoes score, it went up by 1% on the critic side. 89%. Oh God, it's so awful. That should be a zero. Should be a zero. And also, the stock has gone down by 10% over this entire week. So Netflix has been losing stock, and Access Media has obviously been out here trying to defend this abomination of a film. I mean, they are trying to do every single last thing that they can to defend this film. It's absolutely gross. And not only has their stock dropped, not only has this started a trend on social media, and now they're under investigation. Well, Netflix came out with a tweet just the other day, which, by the way, they've deleted the tweet that we're about to take a look at here. So let's take a look at that tweet and see why they could have possibly deleted it. So this is what Netflix stated. It's important to remember that our content is mostly disgusting free. What kind of statement is this? What? Why would you say that? Like, why? That is horrible. That doesn't help your case at all, Netflix. This, in a time like this, this doesn't help their case. That is horrible. I mean, that tells you everything. I mean, seriously, Netflix, awful. Absolutely awful. I wanted to bring up that tweet, and they got ratioed hard over that, by the way. I just wanted to bring that up. So Texas House Representative Matt Schaefer calls for investigation into Netflix's Cuties. So, they're under investigation now. Texas House Representative Matt Schaefer has called for an investigation into Netflix's recently released film, Cuties, on the grounds that the film may have some very terrible things in it. Yeah, this film is way worse than any of us could have ever imagined. This film is evil. Straight up evil. Though the film has been said to be a critique of the increasing hyper-spice-up of minors in Western culture, it has instead found itself at the center of widespread backlash on social media due to the overtly spicy performances of the young actresses seen in the film. Oh yeah, I mean, to spike up Cancel Netflix, right? To get that trending as number one, yeah. That says something. So here is the document. This is actually what was the request from the Senate themselves. And we're going to take a quick look at it. I mean, I'll let it you get to see the majority of it because I can't really even talk about all of what is said here. But we'll take a quick look at some of this so we have the whole entire thing here. So if you want to pause it, take a look at it. Well, here it is. So, dear Mr. Hastings, in early 2019, journalists first began to report that YouTube videos of minors in partial states of exposure were being inundated with comments by disgusting people exposing them involved in the videos and others visiting the platform to potential harm. Now, Netflix is airing a film called Cuties depicting them being coached to engage in bad acts for cameras, both on screen and off. Your decision to do so raises major questions of their safety and exploitation, including the possibility of copycat behavior and exploitation of them. I mean, this is absolutely repulsive stuff. I mean, seriously. for them to be under investigation, they should be. I mean, they should be 100% under investigation. Everybody involved in that should be under investigation. But this is where it gets insane, is where Tulsi Gabbard came out against them, stating Netflix, and I mean, she just slams them, as you can see right here, slams them right away. Cuties will certainly whet the appetite of terrible people and help fuel bad things. One in four victims of this are minors. It happened to my friend's 13-year-old daughter. Netflix, you are now complicit. Hashtag cancel Netflix. She just blew them away. I mean, this was amazing to see this happen. I was surprised. And look at this. 162,000 likes on this. 162,000 likes on her tweet. I mean, she slammed them hard. Canceling Netflix this morning when I saw this shit. Me too. Oh, man. Absolutely blasted Netflix. Absolutely blasted them. Trafficking deserves far more attention than it is getting. I agree. Most people think it's not a serious issue or that it happens to some people in other places. It is rampant and happening in our own communities. And I mean, you know, it shouldn't be happening at all. It's absolutely awful. And, you know, it's disgusting. What this film does is try to normalize this disgusting behavior. This is unacceptable. And, you know, you see people in the mainstream that try to defend this film. That try to defend this trash. I mean, now, you know, this investigation, as well as, you know, having Tulsi Gabbard come out and just slam them, having tons of people canceling their Netflix subscriptions, and seeing how they are just losing stock. I mean, yo, Netflix is getting exactly what they deserve. Exactly everything that they deserve. This serves as a good reminder for all parents to check their children's technology access parent controls. This garbage is all over social media, and if you have a smart TV, they can get to it. Lock it down. It's our job as parents to protect their innocence. I mean, seriously, you know, cancel Netflix. Cancel your subscriptions. I mean, this is trash. Netflix has really proven what they're going to defend, what hill they're going to die on, as well as these critics that come out here. You know, this is the hill they want to die on, and this is the worst possible hill they could have ever chosen to die on. I mean, the worst one. This movie is immoral. This movie is evil. This movie should be removed. And, you know, makes you wonder, considering that there was 650 auditions. 650 auditions for this movie for the main role. Think about that. Think about how disgusting that is. And then, of course, you have whack jobs like Scott Mendelson and the Access Media coming in here to defend this crap. To defend this terrible, terrible film. This is disgusting. And you know what? This is why I think people should cancel their Netflix, because they're going to support trash like this. But anyways, let me know what you think about this entire situation down below. Subscribe to the channel if you were new here, and make sure you were still subscribed, because YouTube is unsubscribing people from all their favorite channels, so make sure you were still subscribed to all your favorite channels. Hit the video with a like, and also be sure to share the video on social media. Spread the word and get it out there. It's greatly appreciated, and it really helps out the channel a lot. Also, be sure to follow me on Discord. We have a wonderful community there. Not only that, but it will keep you up to date on when the newest videos will be released, as well as any other upcoming events in the near future. So be sure to follow me on Discord. The link is in the description down below. But anyways, I hope you all have yourselves a wonderful and fantastic day today. And remember, if today was not a good day, tomorrow could always be better. Take care of yourselves and everyone around you. And have yourselves a good one out there, everybody.